Hi, hi guys, it's me, Ray7. I'm back with a wine and dollies. No, I'm Trina's here, and Maddie's here, but I've been wanting to do this video. But no interruption, but it's not gonna happen, so you might hear her, you might hear them. Hi. So this is the Wine and Dollies. And for my new subscribers, if you're new subscribers and you don't know what a Wine and Dolly is, it's basically an update video where you have a drink. And it's titled Wine and Dollies because a friend of mine started it. Libby, I will link her channel down below. She started this Wine and Dolly thing where you basically do an update video of what you're doing or you went up to, and it doesn't have to be wine, it could be coffee, it could be whatever it is that you want to drink. But if you type in Wine and Dollies on your search, you will find a lot of people with doll collecting, mostly in the BJD community. And that's what Wine and Dollies is, basically just an update video. And if you've been following me for a while, you know that I came to eat in my videos. I haven't lately because I've been super busy. I've been doing a lot of toy hunting. The reason why I've been doing a lot of toy hunting is because my schedule changed about 2 weeks ago. We went from 9 to 5 to 10 to 6. Which that means that I have an hour now to do a little toy hunting before work, because the secondhand stores open, Valley Village and Goodwill, the ones closed by my job, they open at 9 o'clock, so I have an hour before work. And that's why you've been seeing a lot of my toy hunting videos. And I also, if I have the car with me, because now, I don't always drive myself to work. But when I do have the car, I do a little toy hunting before work and after work. So that's why, the reason you've been seeing a lot of my videos, toy hunting videos. And I think a lot of my new subscribers are from the like thrifting community, which I follow a lot of thrifting people, more than BJD people. I only follow, in the BJD community, I only follow certain people. Because I feel like this BJD thing is, first of all, I don't feel a part of this BJD community. I don't know why, but I just don't feel a part of it. And second of all, because it's too much drama. So that's that. I only follow a few people that I've been following for a long, long time when I got into the BJD first. And then I stopped following some other people. But I'm more into them. But I'm more into the like doll collecting. I collect a lot of dolls, and I follow a lot of thrifting people that collect a lot of different things. Like the new person that I just started following about maybe a month ago is Richard's Corner. I will link his channel down below. He's really, really amazing. I really love his collecting. He's new on YouTube. Ever since September last year, I think. But I really like him. And I follow a lot of other people. So I will link his channel down below. So if you guys have a time to check him out, check him out. He's pretty cool. Oh, here comes my child. I told you it was not going to go on a video without.
I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes.
Okay, let me pause it for a minute while she's finished. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. I've just been thrifting. I really want to finish some stuff with my BJDs, but I just haven't had the chance. I've been working a lot, and that's all I've been doing, really. And thrifting. If you've seen a couple of my videos, even Charles has been thrifting with me, which is really, really, really nice, because We're doing it together now. He's thrifting for some other stuff, and I'm thrifting for toys, which I really, really like. I was gonna clean up the space, so I moved some stuff out of here because he wanted to put a fish tank that he got. He's into fishes, so he's got 3 fish tanks now. I bought him a big old one for Thanksgiving. Oh my God, I have another drink. For Valentine's. Buy him a fish tank. And we were going to share this space. But he's like, I know you like your dolls back there. So what we did, I went and bought him a table where he can put it on. And it's over here. I actually have a video on that. And I haven't uploaded it yet because it takes so long to upload. I have a lot of videos there I have to upload. Oh, excuse me. All the videos you've seen previous, I've been uploading one almost every night because it takes so long. But you'll see it when I buy that table for his fishes. So now I got to put all my stuff back and rearrange some things. So that's really what we've been doing. Not too much. I'm in the middle of training some things. I did a video earlier. I don't know if it's gonna go first or this is gonna go first. With Ocelot Wiley. We did a trade, and her trade already come in. Mine is going out tomorrow. I'm doing another trade with this other person from Instagram, an artist. And I'm sending him some stuff. I already sent him some stuff, so he should be getting it next week sometime. So I'm doing 2 trades. I also got some other things that I'm sending to 3 other people that will be going out tomorrow or Tuesday. So really, it's just that's all I've been doing. I really wanted some time to myself, but I haven't been able to because I work 6 days a week. And the day that I have off, which is today, Sunday, I spend it with Trina, and we do a lot of things together. Because she misses me during the week. She's with Charles. He takes her to school, but she's more attached to me because she's, you know, she likes to play with toys. I like to play with toys, and Charles is not like that. He likes fishes. That's as far as it goes. One of these days, we're going to have a video together. I don't know when it's going to happen. But I've been planning on this video forever. It just hasn't happened. Because he's very shy in front of the camera. He thinks he doesn't look good. He thinks he just doesn't look good. And I think the same thing sometimes about myself. But you see me in my wildness and my craziness. And I do videos like that where you can see me with my beard and my, you know, my white hairs. So I can get used to myself. And like today, I'm like, I cleaned up, I dyed my beard, and just to, you know, to look a little better. But I'm comfortable with the way I look. At one point I wasn't, but now I am. I'm like, it's the reality. I'm getting old, I got wrinkles, I got, you know, it's just what happens when you get old. So yeah, so one of these days I'm going to have him. Because people ask me about Charles all the time, like on Instagram, like on private messages, and send me. They ask me about Trina. I actually am going to link a video about Trina because today, this month is February. So usually in February, I call it my lucky month. Amazing things have happened in February. Like, excuse me, I met Charles 21 years ago on the 22nd of February. And we're still here, 21 years ago. It was like a long time ago, right? So, in, 5 years ago, on the 27th of February, Trina came into our lives. I will link the video of her because people ask me questions about Trina. And I think I might describe, you will, I think I talk about how she came into our life and stuff. And, on the video, I'll try to find it and link it over here. Every now I'll just do another video later down the road when she, maybe on that day when she's not around or sleeping or something. So yeah, so that's really what I've been up to. I haven't been up to much. Today we went to Joanne's because Charles wanted some fabric for his fish tank to put on their tank. And I found this little, I'm just gonna open it up. This thing. Because Trina wants me to make her some tights out of this. This is pretty, oh, might not be able to make no tights. Now that I think about it, ugh. I'm gonna have to go buy the whole fabric. Oh my god, this is so nice and pretty. Let me stop. Oh, I love this. Maybe I can make something out of it. Some doll tights. Maybe little mermaid tights. Because it's like a little mermaid. It's like a mermaid thingy. Oh. See, she can't get no tights up. Well, I don't know. She wants a pair of tights. Let's see. Maybe. I don't know. I'll try it, but I don't know. So that's what we did today. I got my Nakia doll out of the box, and I love her. I'm gonna do a review on her by herself, but I love that from the movie Black Panther. I think I'm done. I think I rambled enough. I don't know if you notice, I'm a little. Tipsy.
I'm a lot tipsy, really.
The reason I'm having the drink is because I had a long week. Sometimes you just need that little drink for you. I really need some time to myself, by myself, to do all these little things that I want to do for my dolls and rearrange my whole background, and my house is a mess. I need to put it back together because since I work a lot, I haven't been able to do a lot. The laundry keeps getting piled up.